trying not to eat, distract myself with fallacies. I hate the way she looks at me. I can't stand the dialogue. She would never be that satisfied. It's a male fantasy. I'm going back to therapy. 'Cause I loved you then, I love you now, and I don't know how. Guess it's hard to know when nobody else comes around. If I'm getting over you, or just pretending to be alright,